So yeah, this is the most challenging character, and I want to thank you, Sunil sir, for believing in me and giving me such beautiful character of my life. And this is the title role I've ever played. So yeah, Yashodhara. When I got to know that I am doing a Yashodhara, so after that I have just for my I just go read books or something, do your my study before start the shoot. I was looking for the good films, good books, and I hardly found anything interesting, and there are no such great films about Yashodhara. So I had one question totally in my mind, then why he wants to make a film on Yashodhara. So that's I just asked him when I met him for the first time. So he just told me that because there is no I think there is no any other film on Yashodhara, so we just wanted to make one. And it's really been a beautiful experience, and I would love to thank you, my entire team, for all the support and being patient, being cooperative. And this is one character I'll always cherish.
What was so tough about this character?
The language. That was the toughest part, definitely. But every time, sir used to make sure that we have proper rehearsals before the shot. So yeah, that helped me out, and that worked out somehow. And then I think after third days of shoot, there was no retakes for the dialogue. So yeah,
How was the set?
it's beautiful. And actually, being in that zone, it's really, really beautiful. And initially, I just know about that's Yashodhara's character, and she has had gone through with very emotional traumas, and all that stuff had happened in her life, and that emotions is so deep for herself. So I just knew about that, and that one famous scene between Siddharth when he leaves Yashodhara and his son. So I knew about only that scene when I got this opportunity. So after that, when I started shooting for Yashodhara actual, and each and every day when I used to get each and every scene, I used to starting I would explore that character so much. Every day I used to get something new about Yashodhara. Every day I was actually finding something more about Yashodhara. So I think now my knowledge is completely so, and sir has provided me 2-3 books so I could read it, and that's again amazing thing. So I love doing my studies before starting the shoot. So yeah, that helped me out. It's a beautiful film, and it's my debut film. So yeah, you please go and watch it in the theater. I think in Jan this film is getting released, so please go and watch the film with your family. Thank you so much.